Hey guys, it's a quick one in the Simple Authentication series. So far we've got login and we've got access to the secret resource, but there's no secure way for a person to log out. So let's quickly implement this functionality. Basically, you need another endpoint for logout called router.get logout. There is a bit of a debate around this as well, if logout should be a delete request on login because you're deleting the login session. I kind of prefer get on logout because that means that you can have a very simple link log you out rather than having to write some Ajax code in the front end to actually make a delete request. So it's just cleaner, easier, works kind of. But I don't really have a preference because it depends on the use case. So you can either do one or the other. So, or you can implement both, depends on how your system is organized. So now we've got the logout, get request and logout. If basically we're just doing rick.session.destroy and then return status 200.send. And then that's it. That's basically all you need to do to log a person out. Let's npm start again. As you can see, I had some issues before and it was a bit weird problem, but it's all sorted now. We've got dashboard, we've got logout. Let's try this. So 200 okay, obviously, because you're not logged in. Login, let's try and access the session, this thing, 401 unauthorized. Let's try logging in first. You're logged in. Let's try accessing this again. Welcome to SuperSecret API. You can access it infinite times. Now let's log out. And then now let's try this again, and unauthorized again. So yeah, we've got the security in place. So now we have secure login, secure, but it's still part of the body, so it's fine. We now got the access to the secret resource securely, because you must be logged in to access it. And then we've got logout, which obviously logs you out. So that's it guys for this one. This was a quick one anyway, so I'll see you guys in the next one. Cheers!